guys, it's Jocelyn Delk Adams, as you know, Grandbaby Cakes, and we are in the kitchen making one of my fave childhood nostalgic recipes. Can you guess? Probably not. That was too broad. Funnel cakes. Who doesn't love funnel cakes? Oh my gosh, I have so many memories of having funnel cakes at like Six Flags or Disney World or at like the county fair, and I just love them so much. I mean, we're talking about delicious sweet fried dough that's tender on the inside with a nice crisp exterior. Tons of powdered sugar, and today we are gonna add a nice strawberry shortcake twist. Let's get started. So now I'm gonna add all of my ingredients into this bowl. This recipe comes together super fast, y'all. First, we've got some all-purpose flour going right into our bowl. Then we've got some granulated sugar. We've got a little baking powder. Finally, we've got some salt, and I'm just gonna whisk all of that together. Now let's get started on adding our wet ingredients. I've got some milk, I've got 2 eggs, and I've got a little flavor, some vanilla, and just whisk this all together. Let's fill up our funnel. So now I've got a large pot with some vegetable oil, and I'm heating this to about 375. You can also use a wooden spoon to test it. You can put it in the inside, and if it bubbles around the outside, it's ready to fry. So here's our beautiful funnel cake. I am going to make an incredible strawberry shortcake sundae because you gotta take it over the top with a funnel cake. So first we gotta start with powdered sugar because that's the traditional way you serve a funnel cake. And I'm just gonna add something right here. That go right over the top. I added just a little bit of sugar to our berry so we could get some of those incredible juices to develop and make a natural strawberry syrup. I'm gonna add a little bit of whipped cream and ice cream because, you know, we gotta take this over the top, y'all. Let's keep doing it, let's keep doing it. And this is a nice vanilla bean, y'all. Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of whipped cream. So now it's time to dig in, y'all. I mean, this is crazy. Gotta start with that crunch. Get in there really good. But you're gonna get that nice doughy inside. This is really gonna make this crazy. Let's do it. Let's do it. Crispy on the outside, chewy and tender on the inside, fluffy, so light and delicate, perfectly sweet. Then you add in those strawberries and the whipped cream and the ice cream, because we don't play around. This is so good. This is gonna remind you of your childhood. I hope you make these all summer long, all year long. The kids will love them, and the adults too. Catch you next time, guys. Make sure you head to grandbaby-cakes.com to grab this recipe and so many more. And don't forget to subscribe so you can check out my weekly recipe videos.